Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to another TT23 video. Today we are on the NBA 2K17 My Team. We got a special guest with us today. Who's on the line? Who's there?
Zachary Money Throne.
Yep. We got my little brother. He's still in high school. He's a senior in high school. We got my little brother. A lot of you guys have wanted me to bring him on to videos for a while now when you guys have met him in streams and stuff. So this is our first time actually bringing him on the channel. Now we tried recording something over Christmas break. Some games of Madden, and those did not go well, right, Zach?
Not go well at all, Taylor.
No, they did not. But those also corrupted, which also didn't go well, so they didn't even get uploaded. But anyway, here we are on My Team. We're just going to be playing a game against each other, trash-talking each other. You want to put a little wager on it, Money? Want to do some coins or not?
I say no on the first one.
Okay, first one, no. But if this hits 50 likes, then we will bring a wager for you guys. So 50 likes, and we'll bring maybe a 50K wager for you guys on My Team. Does that sound good, Zach?
Sounds perfect.
Let's go. Okay, anyway, we're just about to start the game. Let's get right into it. All right, so we're here. We're in the game. I got my Diamond Marc Gasol tipping off against his Amethyst Karl Anthony Towns. You already know I'm getting the tip. You already know I'm getting points. Cut to the basket, Melo. That should be buckets. Hey.
Swat it.
What is going on?
Swat it.
Give me that ball. I'll just take three then. That's fine. I'll take three.
Nope.
I'll take two. That's
two,
fine.
Two.
I'll take two.
Oh my god.
All right, so guys, Money's actually really good at 2K. Honestly, he's beaten me one of the two times that we've played. The other time was, he doesn't want to talk about. But Money's also in the Pink Diamond League right now. So he's pretty good. Money's got some experience under his belt with this year's My Team. That's going to be...
What are you doing?
From the corner,
...posed out, bro.
Are we going to get a... That's all day. Got it. PG.
What are you doing? Why would you come over and help?
Poster! Sit down, cat. You need a timeout. Woo-hoo, we got the lead back, 6-5.
How is that a green?
Hold up. It is.
Get out there! What are you doing? Swirl. Literally, he was open for 6 seconds.
Curtis on
3000.
Look at that defense.
Green! Let's go!
Wow, can't be original. I see how it is. Get a very good release. Sorry, it was a good release, but. Be original. How about you be original? Come up with your own thing.
I mean, that's what people do.
Wasn't a green. I just wanted to mess with you.
Get swatted! Come on!
Oh! Oh! I'm in enough.
Heard it from 1,000. There you go, you're dunking that though! I tried recovering to him, but then Jokic ran 5 yards out of bounds.
I know.
Yeah, good reach. I heard that button click.
I heard it. I clicked it once, though. I didn't click it once.
That was stupid.
That was stupid help defense. That was terrible. Oh.
We got a tie ball game, folks.
No way.
B plus. Oh, I thought I was going to read that. No! Charge! Oh! You see Jidell totally upgraded his team.
Freaking
charge,
A.
Charge. Let's go. Once a charge first point guard, always a charge first point guard.
Get clamped.
Amazing pass.
So stupid. That was the worst manual cut I've ever seen.
That's my ball.
That's gotta be mine. Get out. Stay out. Need a timeout.
You're my Pippin, and you're my Joy. Squeeze some fresh orange juice out there, fellas.
I did it. I went into the be a coach, and I did it. So
I'm
there's
so putting this in.
There's
There's definitely gonna be some fresh orange juice squeeze.
Got ya.
Yeah, when you give me too much time so I can get in that bucket.
Okay, then get a bucket.
Okay, watch this, boy.
Get clamped!
Larry!
Get clamped! Gotcha.
That's so dumb.
Give me that lead back! Give it to me!
Nah.
Give it to me!
Nah.
You already did.
Yeah! Very late! D! Give me that D!
Wait, what?
No. Terrell Brandon, though, man. Oh, I got
Brandon, though, man. Terrell Brandon, though, man. Stick on me, then, man. Give me a... Oh, I just...
Yeah! Yeah!
I was there.
Yummy, 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 yummy. Yeah, baby. He's money.
No way.
Heck yeah.
How? Marcus all 7 foot one. No, no, no.
16. No, that's down. Yeah, it's not a green.
Let's go. That was so green. Yeah, it was. I was sitting there banging my three against my forehead.
I thought you were contemplating it. That was it!
Oh!
Ah.
Switch the crap out of that. I got lost in the sauce.
Man, I hear these and it's top.
I didn't think you'd get there in time. Thank you!
Not come across.
No way! You're bad defense! You're bad defense, Pete! Bailed you out. This no bad defense bails people out in NBA 2K17. You were so slow to get to me. No, you were slow. You were behind me. So bad. That's so bad. I'm gonna lose this game off that. That's so bad.
Clamp. End it.
Talk about getting jobbed for a whole fourth quarter. That's ridiculous. Nice to know Paul George came to play. Nice to know Nate Archibald decided to put himself on the bench.
Yeah, I accidentally quit the game so I can't see the stats.
Well, it doesn't matter. Okay, so Nate Archibald scored 5 points on 8 shots, 0 for 4 from 3. Two of them were bad looks. Jimmer Fredette, 0 for 3 from the field. I had some people play really poorly. Nate Archibald was minus 13. Carmelo Anthony was minus 16. That 1-3 I hit was the only shot. Only shot he made.
You know what I think was the most crucial stat of the game?
It's my bench. My bench killed you. My bench killed you. I got killed with my starters. Go look at my bench.
Zach Throne was plus 7 when he was on the floor.
Yeah, because you were squeezing that orange juice.
I ended up squeezing that orange juice, man.
You're ridiculous. Well, if you guys want to see a wager for 50,000 MT between me and Zach, I'll put it on the line. He's now 2-1 against me on the year. It took him and 2K to beat me in this one. So props to him and 2K. They're a dynamic duo, honestly.
Ditch excuses.
Honestly, if you guys hit 50 likes, we'll do that. Next time, I'm sure, you know, like I said, 2K won't play for him. But for this time, it was a fair game. I had fun. Anyways, hey, guys, thanks for watching. And
I just want to have a shout-out. Shout-out. Shout-out to Terrell Brandon for being way better than Nate Archibald and being way better value. That's all I wanted to say.
All right, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Take it easy.